Okay, so this is the wine for the weekend. And the best way I could describe this wine, because it says it's made with Concord grapes, so maybe that's why, is somebody decided, like, let's just get some Ribena and throw a little bit of alcohol in there, and then they got this.